Obviously, first and foremost, what's great about the complex is having USA Baseball right here in our backyard. USA Baseball, you know, hosts so many great events throughout the year. We host a lot of weekend tournament baseball throughout the year. Since the complex opened, we've pretty much doubled our rental hours out here, and we've got a lot more people requesting time than we have space for.
It makes me comfortable as a pitcher, knowing that there's not going to be any bad hops. You know, it's very hot out, so you know the field crew's out here getting the field, you know, matted down, you know, multiple times a day, because I mean the heat's it's going to dry up that water right out of the clay. But they're doing a good job taking care of it, so you know I've seen you know clean hops all day.
Well, for a 1 p.m. game, our staff will get here as early as 8 or 9 to start prepping the stadium, blowing. Public Works guys do a great job. They'll be blowing off the stadium, cutting grass, getting everything on the field ready for play. Our temp staff are filling up water coolers, you know, they're picking up trash. They're doing all the little stuff that makes this complex so special. You know, that it's really the little things that we do here that really set us apart from a lot of other facilities around the U.S.
They're great guys. They do a tremendous job. I mean, this is a pristine field. It's an exciting opportunity to be a part of. And what a tremendous playing surface. It's fantastic.